glad to be returning, but sad after all. I'd like to find a way to be two places at one time, but it's easy going back again, but it's hard to say goodbye. I had one bag to manage just as I was there to leave. I was loaded down with bacon and with sausages and tea. And I couldn't find my ticket as I'm walking out the door, till I emptied all my bags out on the floor. Back across the ocean to my home away from home, I'm glad to be returning, but sad after all. I'd like to find a way to be two places at one time, but it's easy going back again, but it's hard to say goodbye. On board the plane I sipped a drink while waiting for the meal, just trying not to let my head know how my stomach feels. There's a baby right behind me making sure that I won't sleep, and the flight's too full to find another seat. Back across the ocean to my home away from home, I'm glad to be returning, but sad after all. I'd like to find a way to be two places at one time, but it's easy going back again, but it's hard to say goodbye. Sleep at last as the plane is touching down, and I ache in ears while waiting for the bags to come around. And I make it home at last, and I'm barely unpacked when I'm already making plans to go again. Back across the ocean to my home away from home, I'm glad to be returning, but sad after go. I'd like to find a way to be two places at one time, but it's easy going back again, but it's hard to say goodbye. Back across the ocean to my home away from home, I'm glad to be returning, but sad after go. I'd like to find a way to be two places at one time, but it's easy going back again, but it's hard to say goodbye. If I needed you, would you come to me? Would you come to me for to ease my pain? If you needed me, I would come to you. I would swim the seas for to ease your pain. For the nights are long, and the morning's born, and the morning's born to the light of love. And you'll miss sunrise if you close your eyes, and that would break my poor heart in two. If I needed you, would you come to me? Would you come to me for to ease my pain? If you needed me, I would come to you. I would swim the seas for to ease your pain. Since I showed her how to lay her dainty hand in mine, who could ill agree she's a sight to see, a treasure for this poor boy to find. If I needed you, would you come to me? Would you come to me for to ease my pain? If you needed me, I would come to you. I would swim the seas for to ease your pain.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
We are the Irish fishermen who work out on the deep through the storm of winter gales, trying to make a living pulling codfish from the seas and hunting for the big black whale. We work out on the Grand Banks in the sun and wind and rain, 2,000 miles from our own land, to fill the world with salt fish before heading back again from the shore of Newfoundland. For 9 long months away from home, no man on board to live, there's a loneliness too hard to stand. So we'll gather up our families and we're going to settle here on the shores of Newfoundland. And we brought along our stories, and we brought along our songs, to warm us in the winter cold. And we won't forget our history, boys, not forget where we came from, to all the trials that time will bring to all the years that we grow old. Foreign guns have brought this troubled country to despair, and ruled it with an iron hand. So we'll seek out some safe harbor and forget about our cares on the shores of Newfoundland. full of codfish and the woods are full of deer. There's a piece that's hard to understand. So we gather up our families and we're going to settle here on the shore of the new front land. And we brought along our stories and we brought along our songs to warm us in the winter cold. And we won't forget our history by not forget where we came from, to all the trials that time will bring to all the years as we grow. We are the Irish fishermen who work out on the deep, and it's here we will make our stand. Are we going to make a living pulling codfish from the seas on the shore of Newfoundland? On the shore of the Newfoundland.
Thank you. Thank you very much. That last song was a song from the Iris Scattering CD, and we're going to continue on with another song from the Iris Scattering. This is a song, it's called Far Away in Australia. I'm gasping here, Mike fed us too well. We just had some food there before we came out. We just broke the major rule about singing. Don't come to Mike's house, don't come to Fiddler's Green. But if you do, eat after the concert. It'll soon go.
One, two, three.
Sweet half time bidding you fond farewell, I will be yours always. I'm bound for a new land, my fortune to find, and I'm ready to sail away. Far away in Australia, soon will fate be kind, and I will be ready to welcome at last a girl I left behind. Can't leave me, this poor maiden said, I will not let you go. But I must leave you, he gently replied, if for only a while you know. Far away in Australia, soon will fate be kind, and I will be ready to welcome at last a girl I left behind. If in success or in failure, I will always be true, and fondly each day in that land far away, I'll be building a home for you. Far away in Australia, soon will fate be kind, and I will be ready to welcome at last a girl I left behind. Here she waits at the lone cottage gate, watching the whole day through, till one day a message came over the sea, and I'm hoping these words are true. Far away in Australia, now has come the time when ready to welcome at last a girl I left behind.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Any dancers in the house? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much indeed. Hi, we're going to continue with a song that I recorded on the CD, You Got Gold. A song written by a lady called Mary Green. And Sean is going to get strapped in, or is strapped into the mandola and tuning it up. So if you want to talk about the neighbours or anything, that would be a good time. There's a lot of strings in this piece, you see. This is a song called Even Heaven Has to Cry. I think maybe while the tuning is going on, I'll introduce you to those two lads. Here on my left-hand side, all the way from Mam in Connemara in County Galway, Mr. Pat Coyne. And I'm sure, I know there's been a few people to Mam anyway. This man here on my right-hand side, from Manchester, and now living in Roscommon, kind of in Dublin, Roscommon type of, he moves around a bit. On mandola and fiddle, Mr. Sean Regan. Let's walk around the windmill town. Watch the sails go round and round. Let it blow our cares away. Send them to another day. Precious darling, life was sweet. All the world turned at our feet, into the stars, into the moon. Tell me that you love me still. It's a long, long road that has no end. Love gone torn needs a mend. How I hate to see your tears. Don't be scared to show your fears. Flowers bloom and flowers die, and even heaven has to cry. It's a long, long road that has no end. Love gone torn needs a man. Like a windmill going round, one day's up, one day's down, and we can take them as they come. Solve our worries one by one, and having let your life be mine, and drink our love cherry wine, and we'll go dancing through
days. Dance our troubles all away.
Continue with a melody. It's the melody of a song. It's a song called Kilcosh. It's about an estate in County Tipperary, a place that was full of forests and everything, and they were cut down over the years. And it's saying, what will we do for the want of timber in Ireland, as all the trees are being made into ships to bring the immigrants across to America and have the coffin ships going. But this is a song called Kilcosh, and it used to be taught as a poem in Gaelic in schools, beaten into the lot of us. But We're going to follow that with a couple of reels. The first one is a tune called The Galway Rambler, and the second one, I don't know the name of. Thank you. Thank you very much indeed.
Okay.
We do a song called Killing the Blues. Falling just like embers in colors red and gold to set us on fire, burning just like moonbeams in our eyes. Somebody said they saw me, and I was swinging the world by the tail, bouncing over a white cloud. I was killing the blues, just killing the blues. And I'm guilty of something that I hope you never do, 'cause nothing is sadder than losing yourself in love. Somebody said they saw me, and I was swinging the world by the tail, bouncing over a white cloud. I was killing the blues, just killing the blues. To leave you and to set out on my own to find what I needed, you asked me to find what I already have. Somebody said they saw me, and I was swinging the world by the tail, bouncing over a white cloud. I was killing the blues, just killing the blues. And somebody said they saw me, and I was swinging the world by the tail, bouncing over a white cloud. I was killing the blues, just killing the blues, just killing the blues.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Okay, we're going to do a song called. We're going to do another song from the Isle of Scattering, and it's a song called High on a Mountain, which we are tonight, I think. And we're going to take a short interval for about 2 hours after this. And 20 minutes? 15 minutes? Interval?
Drink, cigarettes.
2 hours? 3 hours?
Whatever.
We'll see you back in a few minutes. We are not going anyplace, so. As I look at the valley down below, it's as green just as far as I can see. And my memory returns, oh Lord, how I yearn for you and the way things used to be. High on the mountain, wind blowing free, thinking about the way things used to be.
high on the mountain, standing all alone, wondering where the years my life has flown. And I wonder if she'd ever think of me, or if lies blotted out your memory. As I listen to the breeze blow gently through the trees, I cherish all the things you were to me. High on the mountain, wind blowing free, thinking about the way things used to be. High on the mountain, standing all alone, wondering where the years my life has flown. One more time. High on the mountain, wind blowing free, thinking about the way things used to be. High on the mountain, standing all alone, wondering where the years my life has flown.
Thank you. See you in a few minutes. Thank you very much. See you in a couple of minutes.
I was born, and for my bad behavior I was forced across the foam. Put me bundling on my shoulder, my shillelagh in my hand, but to ramble the bushes of Australia like a true-born Irishman. The wind being in our favor, we raised our sails with glee, and we gave three hearty cheers, me boys going down the Irish Sea. We gave three hearty cheers, me boys going down the Irish Sea, and on the 11th day of April we landed in Port Meade. Put me bundling on my shoulder, my shillelagh in my hand, but to ramble the bushes of Australia like a true-born Irishman. And when we reached old Melbourne, the ladies danced with joy, says one of them to the other, here comes that Irish boy. And some they drank from glasses, and some they drank from cans, and we sang and danced all round the house to the health of this Irishman. Put me bundling on my shoulder, my shillelagh in my hand, but to ramble the bushes of Australia like a true-born Irishman. Said the mother to her daughter, I cannot understand why you're going to wear this Irish boy all the way from Paddy's land. Said the daughter to her mother, you're not doing the best I can, said to ramble the bushes of Australia with my true-born Irish man. Put me bundling on my shoulder, my shillelagh in my hand, but to ramble the bushes of Australia like a true-born Irish man. Put me bundling on my shoulder, my shillelagh in my hand, but to ramble the bushes of Australia like a true-born Irish man.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I will do a song for all the Elvis Presley fans in the audience. Oh, it's a song called From Galway to Graceland. Oh, she dressed in the dark, and she whispered amen. She was pretty and pink like a young girl again. 20 years married, and she never thought twice. She sneaked out the door and walked into the night, and silver wings carried her over the sea, from the west coast of Ireland to West Tennessee, to be with her sweetheart. She left everything, from Galway to Graceland, to be with the king. She was humming suspicion, that's the song she liked best. She had Elvis, I love you, tattooed on her breast. When she landed in Memphis, well, her heart beat so fast. She dreamed for so long now she'd see him at last. She was down by his graveside day after day. Come closing time, they would pull her away, to be with her sweetheart. She left everything, from Galway to Graceland, to be with the king. They came in their thousands, from the whole human race, to pay their respects at his last resting place. Oh, and blind as she knelt there, and she told him her dreams, and she thought that he answered, well, that's how it seems. And they dragged her away, it was handcuffs this time. She said, my good man, are you out of your mind? Don't you know we are married? See, I'm wearing his ring, from Galway to Graceland, to be with the king. I've come from Galway to Graceland, to be with the king. Thank you. Thank you very much. take myself another little break, another kleine pause for myself. I'm going to leave you in the very capable hands of those two gentlemen here. Pat Coyne on guitar, Sean Regan on his fiddle, and dancing is permitted. Have fun. Pat Kyne and Sean Regan, ladies and gentlemen.
On the first day of January 1892, they opened at the silent and they let the people through. And the first to cross the threshold of that aisle of hope and tears, any more from Ireland, who's all of 15 years. Isle of hope, isle of tears, isle of freedom, isle of fears. But it's not the isle you left behind. An isle of hunger, isle of pain, isle you'll never see again. But the isle of home is always on your mind. In a little bag she carried all her past and history, and a dream for the future in the land of liberty. And courage is the passport when your own world disappears. 'Cause there's no future in the past when you're 15 years. Isle of hope, isle of tears, isle of freedom, isle of fears. But it's not the isle you left behind. An isle of hunger, isle of pain, isle you'll never see again. But the Isle of Home is always on your mind. When they close down Island in 1943, 17 million people had come there for centuries. And in springtime when I came here and I stepped onto its piers, I thought of how it must have been when you're 15 years. Isle of hope, isle of tears, isle of freedom, isle of fears. But it's not the isle you left behind. An isle of hunger, isle of pain, isle you'll never see again. But the Isle of Home is always on your mind. An isle of hope, isle of tears, isle of freedom, isle of fears. But it's not the isle you left.
And I love hunger, I love pain, I you'll never see again. But the Isle of Home is always on your mind.
Thank you.
we're going to do another song from the Iris Scattering CD and DVD. And this is a song called Exile. We have all night.
Now the fire is burning low, it'll soon be time to go. And as the night turns into dawn, with the light I will be gone. So kiss me once and then I'll go. Call my name out soft and low. And as I turn on down the road, your kiss will lighten up the load. And although I never will return, inside hope will always burn, that we will meet in some place once again. You and I will still be friends. The sun is shining brightly on the mountains and the seas. The waves are white round in Ishmore. The ship lies in the harbor waiting for an evening breeze to take us to some fallen shore. We lived in now is past. The winds of change are coming fast. What once was holy now just seems to be a world of broken dreams. So kiss me once and then I'll go. Sing my name out soft and low. And as I turn on down the road, your kiss will lighten up the load. And although I never will return, inside hope will always burn, that we will meet in some place once again. And you and I will still be friends. The sun is shining brightly on the mountains and the seas. The waves are white from the Ishmore. The ship lies in the harbor waiting for an evening breeze to take us to some fallen shore. Too many trials, too many tears, too many tired and hungry years. But I will not forget the land
where you and I walked hand in hand. So kiss me once and say goodbye, and we'll try hard not to cry. These tumbling thoughts going through my head will stay forever left unsaid. And although I never will return, inside hope will always burn that we will meet in some place once again. And you and I will still be friends. The sun is shining brightly on the mountains and the seas. The waves run white round in Ishmael. The ship lies in the harbour waiting for an evening breeze to take us to some foreign shore. To take us to some foreign shore.
Okay, well, you've heard us play the instruments and singing the accompanied songs and so on, but back in a time in Irish history when people didn't have the price, they couldn't afford to buy instruments like fiddles and guitars and flutes and so on, they did what they call in Ireland lilting or dialing, or in Scotland they call it portabail or mouth music. And it's basically, I'm sure some of you do it when you're at your work every day, you know, in the shower. Da, 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 da. Well, here is something you can practice tomorrow. I'll do a bit of lilting or didling, but Sean here has brought the lilting or the didling into the 21st century. So we'll give it a try. We'll see what you think. Thank you. Sean Regan, ladies and gentlemen, with it. Out of the system. Okay. Well, alas, ladies and gentlemen, we're coming close to the end of the evening. Aww. I'd like to thank you all for coming out here to Fiddler's Green and supporting the concert. I hope it's not 5 years between now and the next time I visit Mike. Next year. Okay. All right. Thank you. That's a deal. Okay, thank you so much for being a wonderful audience, and thank you for coming up the mountain, for those of you who did, and for those of you who come down from here, if it gets higher up there, I'm not sure. And from those two lads here, on my left-hand side, on guitar and vocals, Pat Coyne. On fiddle, mandolin, Sean Regan. This is the first night of this tour of this year, And I have to say it is a great, great, great pleasure to be back in Austria. I missed it for the last 3 years. But we blame Dietmar. He was busy getting tattooed and everything. He couldn't be bothered. Anyway, from myself, Sean Kane, good night. Thank you so much for being a wonderful audience. Thank you.
The thing I see ahead is just the heat rising off the road. The rainbows I keep chasing keep on fading before I find my trouble. And more I'm thinking that the only treasure that I'd ever know are long ago and far behind, wrapped up in my memories of home. Home was a swimming hole and a fishing pole and a fin in the muddy road between my toes. Home was a back porch swing where I would sit and Mama sang Amazing Grace while she hung out the clothes. Chair with my daddy there and the smell of Sunday supper on the stove. My footsteps carry me away, but in my mind I'm always going home. Mice that lay behind me weren't as hard as the mice that lay ahead. And it's too late to listen to the words of wisdom that my daddy said. And the straight and narrow path he showed me ran into a thousand winding roads. My footsteps carry me away, but in my mind I'm always going home. Home was a swimming hole and a fishing pole and a fin in the muddy road between my toes. Home was a back porch swing where I would sit and Mama sang Amazing Grace while she hung out the clothes. Home was an easy chair with my daddy there and the smell of Sunday supper on the stove. My footsteps carry me away, but in my mind I'm always going home. And the straight and narrow path they showed me turned into a thousand winding roads. My footsteps carry me away, but in my mind I'm always going
home. Good night, my ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thanks a million, folks. Thank you so much. Okay, good night. God bless. Thank you. Thank you. You're very kind. Thank you. A song not about Italian cooking. It's a song called Taglioni. And it has a chorus if you feel like singing along, please do. Do you know this song? Well, the chorus is Turanura Falada, my right Turanido, Turanura Falada, my right Turanido. Do you want to try it for the last time? Turanura Falada, my right Turanido. To the Nura Falada, my right to the Nido. To the Nura Falada, my right to the Nido. To the Nura Falada, my right to the Nido. Yeah?
Yeah, whatever.
You say, what's he saying? Well, it's you can always go la 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 la. It means exactly the same thing, so don't worry about it.
Okay.
When I was young and low and mean, I'd lived down in the valley. Wet, pretty moles and eggs I mean, I went to win the skidden. Now I'm getting old and grey, give up all bother on me. Got second-hand cigarettes and wear me taglioni. Wait me to the Nura Falada, my right to the Nido. To the Nura Falada, my right to the Nido. One day I was invited down to a skating party. The ice was thin and I befell a very sad disaster. As I was skating over the ice, being more cold as stony. The ice was thin and I fell in and went me taglioni. Went me to the Nura Falada, my right to the Nido. To the Nura Falada, my right to the Nido. Standing on the bridge, cold, wet and shaken. This pretty maid came tripping up, concerned for me she'd taken. She said, young man, it is quite plain you are both wet and weary. Won't you come back to my fireside and dry your taglioni? With me to the Nura Falada, my right to the Nido. To the Nura Falada, my right to the Nido. As I was standing by her fire, cold, wet and shivering, a shiny plates and fond the other I constantly was buying. But when I spoke to her of love, take me in matrimony, she said, young man, if you don't watch your button, you'll tag the only. With me to the Nura Falada, my right to the Nido. To the Nura Falada, my right to the Nido. To the Nura Falada, my right to the Nido. To the Nura Falada, my right to the Nido.
night. God bless. Thank you so much, folks. Thank you. Sorry, Patrick. Good night. Thank you very much.